Actor-producer Salman Khan, who is launching his brother-in-law Aayush Sharma with Loveratri, on Monday said that he was pissed off with the debutant actor as he rejected around 9 to 10 film scripts before agreeing to this one. Interacting with the media at the trailer launch of Loveratri, along with film's actors Aayush Sharma and Vareena Hussain and director Abhiraj Minawala in Mumbai, Khan said,
"Beautiful love story there, you know, families getting together, NRI, Indian boy, you know, and just have a really nice, beautiful, you know, film which will revolve around this festival as a backdrop." So that was the idea, and Abhiraj heard it and he quite liked it. And then Aayush, when he heard it in the interval, he said, "I want to do it." And before that, I was kind of getting pissed off with him because I've narrated him or sent him two writers and the scripts that we have, about 9 to 10 scripts. So he says, "Nahi bhai," and then he also had some issues with something, and they had, and then we got Mr. Genius here, who's written the film. So he loved the script, he loved the narration, and he came back and he said, "This is what I want to do." I said, "Are you sure you want to do this? This is something that I see myself playing. Those characters, I couldn't see myself playing yet."
Loveratri is a love story which revolves around 9 days of Navratri festival, a romantic drama produced by Salman Khan under his banner Salman Khan Films and directed by Abhiraj Minawala. The movie marks Hindi film debut of Salman Khan's brother-in-law Aayush Sharma and newcomer Vareena Hussain in lead roles. It will be released on October 5th.